Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. We are here with another Shopify tutorial, and in today's tutorial we will show specific variant images on our product page. So this is the default Shopify product page, where as you can see we have multiple images for each variant. So we have four variant, and each variant should only show 3 to 4 images, but when we select any of the variant, it just changed the featured image, but it doesn't show the remaining thumbnail as specific as variant. After implementing the tutorial, you will be able to make your product page look like this. So you have all the thumbnail image showing up, but when you select any specific variant, it will hide all the irrelevant images and will show only the selected variant images. Pink, red, black. So if you're interested to learn, let's proceed to the tutorial. So guys, this is our default product page of Shopify, which doesn't show the selected variant images. It shows all of the variant images thumbnail, no matter whatever variant you select. Now let's implement to show the specific variant images. Let's go to the backend first. And from the back end, click on online store. By the way, I have this tutorial added on the website. I'll put the link in the description below where I have all of the codes and all of the instruction written as well. So you can easily follow through. So let's do the first step and add in the jQuery code for theme.liquid file. So here we are. We are doing this on W theme. Make sure this tutorial is specifically made for W theme. I'll create another tutorial for Dawn theme. If you have any other theme where you want to implement the same functionality, put it on the comment below and I'll try to create a tutorial for you. Okay, now let's edit the code by clicking on edit code. Before editing the code, make sure to duplicate it. So if you break anything up, you can easily revert it back. Okay, let's click on edit code. Now go to theme.liquid file, which is here, and add in the jQuery code. So I already have added the jQuery code. In case you don't have this, please add it on your theme.liquid file below head tag. Okay, so we are done with our first step. Let's go to our second step. So guys, before proceeding to the second step, make sure to subscribe my channel, comment on the video below, and like if you like this video. Okay, now let's proceed for the second step. So in second step, we will be adding this code on this line. Now let's go to our product template file. So here's the product-template.liquid file. And here we will find product-single in class. Okay, now let's search for product-single. And it should be li, not the div. So here we are, line number 87. As per the screenshot, line number 87. You can have this code on any other line if you have already edited your theme. So you might want to check out all of the classes and match it before you add this code. Okay, now let's add in the code. So copy this and paste it here. Now hit save. And after saving, let's go to the front end and refresh. Now all of these images should show the alt attribute of the images. Now if I select any of the image, and check out the li, you can see that it's showing the value thumbnail color is equal to black. This black is being extracted from the alt images of the Shopify backend. So go to the products. Click on the product which we were on. And on each of the file, each of the media file, add in the alt text which is showing up here. Make sure to add alt text on all of the images, because that's the first and initial part of how the JavaScript code is selecting all of the images. Okay guys, after adding the alt text, let's go back to the article and see where we are. It's second step, we added this code and tested it from the front end. And the third step is to add alt text on all of the images, which I already did for you guys. Okay, now let's go back to the article and move on to the fourth step, which is adding the code in the theme.js file. Now go to theme.js file from the backend of Shopify, search for JS, and here we have theme.js file, click on that. Okay, in theme.js file, we'll go to line number 766 and add in this code. Copy this code, move to line number 766. Here we are. So we'll add the function just below this line. Hit line break, add it here, hit save. And now let's copy this code, which we will add on line number 786. So that's the line number. I'll add some line break, copy the code, and paste it here. Now hit save. And that's it. Now our product thumbnail images should be sorted as per the variant selected. Now let's check it on the front end by first refreshing the page. And now when we scroll down, we have all the thumbnail images, but when we select the variant, it will hide all of the other variant images and show only the selected variant images. Check in for white, pink, black. Cool, right? Okay, that's it for the tutorial. If you guys liked it, make sure to like it, comment it, and don't forget to subscribe. Have a great day.